Did you happen to see? I did see Essential's cosplay of Ina. It was very erotic. It was very sexy. I was like, oh. Oh, wow. Mari Essential-senpai. I'm sure Ina has many extra outfits, but hope she wasn't too, you know, sad about that one being stretched out. Yeah, the wandering tentacles were what got me, honestly. I was enjoying it, and then I saw the tentacles, and I was like, oh. Suddenly, Ina's outfit has a lewdness to it that I never noticed before. Even though I've seen so much hentai, I never thought about it like that. But like, I guess it makes sense. Like, I should have got it when, you know, I saw that. But I just didn't. I just didn't. You didn't notice? I mean, I noticed, but like, you know, I just didn't. My brain did not brain ever with that.